Who is the best defensive catcher in the MLB? Leading the league with 18 runners caught stealing, Phillies catcher and three-time All-Star JT Realmuto is the best behind the dish. Realmuto throws out an NL best 40% of runners attempting a stolen base, all while allowing only two pass balls a season. He also has the best pop time of any catcher with 1.83 seconds. Lesson? Don't run on Realmuto.